Tonight. I can barely see the barrel room with the heat coming off it. I reach down between my legs and ease a seat back.
She's blinded now.